Heat race event of the evening. It's the Ventures US Towing Hornets. Fast heat, the fastest Hornets here tonight. And on the pole, we get the one eye. That's the Chris Kane Racing Development Machine, driven by Joe Meglin. Of Ryan Ragsdale, the 32 of Mike Sanders, the 50 empty 50 of Joshua Kerwin, 26 of Beth Goldmeyer, Ryan Engelmeyer. Third, John Oliver Flash finishing in the second position.